song that I wrote called Into the Night.